is Washington, D.C. Lowest point is Death Valley. Highest point is Mount McKinley. And we drive on the left side of the road.
No.
Not the right.
Well, you could say Mount Washington.
Yeah, but... we drive on, again, the left side of the road. I am right-handed, but for some reason, I think I have been to some, yeah, whatever, let's get on. Okay, so basically, let's see, the U.S. is quite a young country, just like something a little over 200 years old. So I mean, like, if you put that into the adult terms, we're like probably in our mid to late 20s. Okay, so I guess there's pretty much all. Oh wait, no, there are some great tourist destinations that we really would like you to see. One, Washington, D.C. 2, New York City. 3, Chesapeake Bay. Why not? The Great Lakes. Why not? 5, Detroit. Hello, car capital. Let's see, California, because it's like surf capital. And hello, the Golden State, named after the Golden Rule. 7... Lake Tahoe, Mount Rose, Mount Whitney, Reno, and of course, the absolute treasure that is the absolute two treasures that Nevada laid claim, three treasures that Nevada lays claim on. Actually, make that four: Mount Charleston, Great Basin, Mount Rose. Let's see, Hoover Dam, and Lake Mead. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video, and hopefully you do not mess up if you are used to driving on the right side of the road, but try to drive on the left side of the road if you ever get a rental car in the U.S. Okay, this is Zani, a typical Nevadan, signing out. Bye.